Namibian freedom fighters Potosi Apollos and Lenekela Kalenga will be accorded state funerals at locations their families will identify, President Hifikepunye Pohamba said on Thursday. The remains of Apollos and Kalenga arrived at the Eros Airport on Thursday from Zambia, where they died and were buried in 1986 and 1981 respectively. Pohamba, accompanied by Prime Minister Dr. Hage Geingob, family members of both the deceased as well as some members of parliament received the remains in the presence of a full guard of honour. In his keynote address, the president said government would like to lay Apollos and Kalenga to rest at Heroes Acre, but will consult with the families first.
Many of our heroes and the heroines were buried in a country such as Angola, Zambia, Botswana, Zimbabwe, South Africa, Tanzania, and elsewhere. Others lied in unmarked graves in the forests across Southern Africa, where they sacrificed their lives at the battlefront in order to accord them fitting honor. Our government took a decision to repatriate some remains of our leaders who died in exile. I say some because many of the leaders were buried at the battlefront.
Mekulu Potosi Leonora Apollos was born on 23 September 1930 and died on 28 October 1986 in Zambia. She was a member of the SWAPO Party Central Committee and was instrumental in mobilizing material support for exiled Namibians, especially women and children from friendly countries and organizations. Apollos also served as SWAPO's representative to the Pan-African Women's Organization in Algiers, Algeria for many years. Kalenga was born on the 8th of June 1939 and died on 27 January 1981. He too was a member of the SWAPO Central Committee and was the party secretary for education at the time of his death. In the aftermath of the Kasinga massacre in 1978, Kalenga was instrumental in negotiating with the government of the German Democratic Republic for Namibia children to be admitted at kindergartens and primary schools in that country.